The reason why I decided to become a pesky pescatarian is because I felt I had to be more judicious about deciding what's delicious.